to get these.
Or just, you know.
Do nothing.
Do nothing.
It's a skillful player to stay up under such a sustained assault. The attacker has an assist.
Yeah!
Hey,
don't you want a level? This is your level right here! You bastards.
Uh-oh.
It's probably fine.
She's my good one,
I can't have her dying on me.
Not that.
That's not
exactly that.
It's better.
Take a nap.
Yay, it did nothing. Exactly like planned.
The stand-up game.
It's not as planned.
Wow. Alright.
And down we go.
Yeah, this is gonna suck. It's alright.
decisive.
Time for stupid stuff.
Safety in numbers.
Just like the slender guys. This player keeps on going and going.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, what's the worst that can happen? As he dies.
You stand up.
That player's bouncing up faster than an inflated squig.
You stand up.
You stand up. You also stand up.
Go down.
I need you to go down.
Cool.
Why not? That's cool too.
Look at this mess that I made.
Yeah, let's see.
No, sandstorm.
The suppleness of ghouls never ceases to amaze me.
Ow.
Ow.
Oh, I was like, do it again.
That feels like a streak. That's a streak of something, Jim. I wouldn't call it light.
Oh, that's weird. I thought you would punch the flesh golem because he definitely has a 2 die on that.
He only had a 1.
He only had a 1.
For the big guy.
For the big guy. Now he's got a 2 on the
No, stupid block.
That's what the cool kids are saying these days.
Shitty thing is I'm not gonna have.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
Reader.
Run that way.
Tall, and very tall. One of them should hit harder next time.
Okay, I forgot about his guard.
players arrive to assist their teammate.
Think about that for a second.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. Sometimes.
Dang.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Hey, regenerator.
Hey, regenerator. Why couldn't mine do that?
Because you didn't feed him Oreos.
Son of a
bitch. Or Wheaties or whatever. Whatever you kids eat.
Big nuts!
Yeah! No! The one result that I didn't want. And he's gonna die. Watch him die. Hey! Hey!
Gah! I pushed it. I pushed it.
No, don't you do it. Don't you?
Oh, crap.
He did the thing I didn't want him to do. Oh, well, that just means I would have rolled a snake eyes on the pickup.
Come on, little buddy.
Come on, little buddy.
They have the ball now. His strength. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Okay.
He's gonna push that guy around.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
Reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean. But this time, no miracles.
Time to roll high. Time to roll high.
This could be a sack.
Always.
I love it when that happens. Come on, guys. Losing the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl.
In these conditions, it's just crazy. I wasn't expecting it. And by the looks of things, neither were they.
I'm done.
Less pressure on the ground. It's a good move.
Go, little buddy.
Go, little buddy.
Fuck it.
Big balls.
With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Damn.
They're going to spend time on the bench.
He's fine.
That's a strike made with technique and precision. It's not sheer muscle and sound.
Oh, he's gonna be one short.
Yeah, I was about to say, I was like, I don't want to ruin your mood or anything, but,
He's gonna be one short.
Should be good. They're gathering around that little player, like halflings around a sandwich.
Yeah, man, look at this guy. You have Mighty Blow and he's doing work.
Ooh, nice God. Oh, okay. Oh, thank God.
He regenerated himself, Bob.
One thing I don't want to happen.
Busted knees, go!
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
He won't leave him alone. Invincible. Not invincible.
Overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
She is just tearing it up. She is my baby.
Do a pass. You catch that damn ball.
Nope.
Bonker, bonker. No, my reroll.
Yeah.
Take down that front line.
He did it.
She failed me.
Thank you. He survived. No, he's the good one.
Oh man, I got a free one for a reason, right?
Not good enough.
Not good enough.
Of the field there, within grasping range of the fans.
Oh, you're going for that frenzy push, aren't you?
Goddamn right I am.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So close to a world of hurt.
Oh, oh no, buddy.
Bye, little buddy.
He's gonna fall.
No, no, he's not. Look at that. You to pick up the ball, please.
Oh, you were kidding me!
Oh, you were kidding me!
No. Oh, you did it. He did the thing.
You.
I'm gonna need you to beat on this guy.
Better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
That sucks.
That sucks. Physical confront. It's okay.
Oh, I messed up so bad.
Yeah.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Knock it out. Knock it out.
Especially if the ball holder goes down.
That's up to you, sir.
That's up to you, sir.
That's going to pop. It's fine. Now it's the other team's turn.
You know you can build the body of an athlete yourself. This is going to be decisive.
This way, the attacker smells weakness.
About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
To lay out an opponent of half his strength? Sometimes the dog wins. Not this time.
Okay.
That place appears to be anchored to the spot.
Uh-oh.
He moved right next to a teammate.
Lock.
Lock saves lives.
Lock saves lives.
But going down hurts.
But going down hurts.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Gives me more random violence. It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Dang it.
I do You're gonna stand.
Alright, you're gonna stand. And you're gonna stand. Now.
Girl is pretty one die blocks.
Feel my pain. No, where are you going?
I mean the ball carrier, go.
It reminds me of the thing. Oh, that
move. Good. He's fine.
At least it was a like crazy long term. That's a two die block. That little zombie just chilling. Now that's a field.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Yay! Roll the one.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
That poor little ghoul.
Get surrounded.
Get surrounded.
Grab him and Murphy's and relax.
No!
These guys can't take
it. Dang it, Sandstorm, I swear.
Come on, guys, together.
Ew.
Ew. Ooh, I like that one.
the call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. Wow. That ghoul crawls faster than a halfling on his way to a bun fight at Elevens's.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
With arms like tree trunks, there was only going to be one result in that split.
I forgot to blitz him.
Attacker has an assist.
Yep, he's going down. Goodbye, buddy.
Put pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that. Who crawls faster than a halfling on his way to a bun fight at Elevens's? Good defensive block. Nuffle must be holding him up. That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. One less annoyance to deal with.
It's a block. Let's hope Nuffle is smiling on those blocking dice, Bob.
Nuffle's always smiling. Just don't always know which side he's supporting.
cultist guys.
The cultist guys.
That are in the Shrine of Kazarka.
That are in the Shrine of Kazarka.
I don't know, mine was like in catacombs. That place is scary. If you're not paying attention, you run into one of
them. Bro, they get.
The rare ones?
They get. They get.
You're not looking. It's like, there's that rare dude's back and shit. And you're like, what's
that? They get very brutal.
The normal mob.
Now's the time, Jim. One of the teams gonna
play hidden up their collected sleeves. Well, how come you get the rolls that I want? One less obstacle to the ball carrier.
Oh, he got it! Oh, he got it! He got it!
Bitch, please!
Just calm down. Still be a long way to go. Got two more rolls.
Here comes a tough part. Alright, one die roll. Good thing he had block. I need to get him in a really good defensive position. So I think what I'm going to do is.
That's going for it.
That's going for it.
Actually.
Blitz. Free up this ghoul. Smells like a good old fashioned fight.
Did I say free up the ghoul?
Did I say free up the ghoul? I was just kidding.
Well, I can't read.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness. The bigger they are, the harder they punch.
Yay. Boo. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
Okay. Keep you over here.
You're gonna come down.
You're gonna come down to.
Fuck.
Got it too. Yep, yours got it too. That's good.
No.
Coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. Less defenders there are around the wall, the easier it's going to be to move. It's a touchdown! Finally, a touchdown! And so close to the end.
Made me work my ass off for
that. Made me work my ass off for that shit. To kick the ball to the losing squad. They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
The thing about it is how it brings everyone together in a common joy of death. You have orcs, dwarfs, men, and even beastmen sharing the delightful violence in the same stadium and all desperate to see some shredding death.
Got everything done he wanted
to, because it's the other team's girl. Games.
Games.
How exciting were those
last? Are you gonna be playing the beta?
Yeah. Any? I'll probably get on in just a minute. God damn it, potato bowl.
Jesus. Where'd that Billy go?